say that.
What would you say?
That I'm an entrepreneur.
What's up, y'all? This is 1028 Awakenings, and I'm back again with another motherfucking video. What's going on, Scorpios? So let's see what's going on with my Scorpios. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for the continuous support, the loves, the shares, the likes, and the subscribes. Okay. Like I said before, do not forget to hit that motherfucking like button. Let's begin. What's up, Scorpios? All right, my shirts and my hoodies are going to be dropping soon, so y'all got to check it out. So, Scorpio, fearless in love, okay? So, you're about to be moving into an era where you're going to be taken care of, even if you a nigga. Okay, you're going to be like, damn, this bitch want to cook, clean, okay, and swallow. What the fuck? You're going to feel like it's a happy land here, okay? Scorpio feminine energy, same way. Someone that caters to you. Let me cater to you. This person is going to love you, okay? They really feel like you're very royalty, but it's really because Scorpio being in your energy is very healing. You know what I'm saying? You know how to kiss that girl on the forehead. You be like, nigga, you don't even know me. I mean, you do, but you don't. Well, I like it, okay? So somebody's kissing you on the forehead. They're really taking care of you. You Scorpio, and you deserve this, okay? I know a lot of you guys are like, bitch, where is this nigga? Where is this nigga? Where is this bitch? They're coming, okay? They are coming. Just relax, okay? You do have to get your cup running over on yourself before you can really get that genie getting to rub that lap. You feel what I'm saying? But nonetheless, you're about to be fearless in love. And this is because you love yourself a lot. All of these lakes and stuff is filled with gold. So you do heal a lot of people, Scorpio. And because of that, it's coming to you. Peacocks could be very significant. Some of you guys could get some peacocks, or you need to go get some peacock feathers, okay? Now, Scorpio, you know, a lot of this is coming because there was a lot of resistance in the past. There was a lot of adversities in the past. And you think back on them and you see all the fruit that you receive from them, all the knowledge, all the wisdom that made you become who you are today, the man you are, the woman you are. And you're very happy. You know, you don't have resent based off the past. You really see how they were all steps to make you become wiser and a healer, okay? You could be seeing 222 a lot as well, Scorpio. All right, so you got a lot of joy coming in your life. I mean, I'm hearing joy, joy, joy. Joy. All right, so it's a lot of joy coming in your life. A lot of you guys are bringing in your first child into the earth, and that is very like beautiful, okay? But really with this joy, I feel like this is just you going back to that inner childhood you, and just knowing like you can make this shake work. You gonna make it shake, okay? And you could be very happy about that. All right, some of you guys are thinking about having another baby, Scorpios. Okay, maybe this time next year the baby will be here. All right, you're having a huge spiritual awakening when you do have this baby, because now like this girl is pregnant and this girl has had a baby. So someone's gonna be getting pregnant, Scorpio. This baby or this pregnancy is going to trigger a huge spiritual awakening in you. Now, if you are a man, it is going to do the same thing. Seeing this woman give, you know, breastfeed your child and all the changes, you're going to be a really good father, really strong, really dependable, all right? Also, we have worthlessness, okay? But it's here in reverse. So you could be feeling like you don't have enough to offer this kid. You don't know if you're going to be ready. No one is ever ready, okay? But let me tell you something. You keep going, because you're going to get all the pleasures, all the desires, the bed, the crib, whatever the fuck this is, you're going to get it. And if you're already a single parent and you're already nourishing one kid or a baby or whatever, everything that you're pouring into this baby, the knowledge, the high vibrational fruit, the natural hair, not perming the hair, taking care of this baby, you know, making sure that your son is straight, making sure that your daughter is straight, even if you are a man, okay, you really do what needs to be done. And with worthiness, you sacrifice, but it seems like you always get blessed with more and more and more. And it's designed that way because you had a spiritual awakening when you had this baby, okay? When you pushed it out, or either, you know, you was there and you was holding the hand, a lot of stuff changed in you, Scorpio, and it made you evolve and to become a better man and a better woman. And because of this, you're fearless in love. You know, it allowed you to be the best version of yourself, stable, take care of your house, run your shit. And even when you don't even know what the fuck you're doing, you know you still come out on top and everybody perceives you know what you're doing, but you keep it to yourself. You don't gotta go run around telling everybody you a fucking cat and you got 9 lives. You're just grateful you can fucking wake up, you know, and be a cat another day. So spirit is telling you all of your pleasures, Scorpios, are being fulfilled. Your wishes are being fulfilled. All of your desires are being fulfilled, Scorpio, okay? And this is serious because this is 11-11. A lot of you guys are destined to be stars as well, okay? Stars is like amazing in tarot. You know what I'm saying? That's everything that you can imagine. Now, you could need to go ground. You know, you really need to go outside and spend more time in the sunlight. And that's really important, Scorpio. So if you have not been doing that and you've been thinking about, hey, I need to go out in the sun, I need to get some sunlight, you do, okay? Because look, I shuffled again. You're getting more pleasures, but you need sunlight. You need the moon and the sun. So make sure you're using both of them to manifest. I love you, Scorpio, and what a bomb ass read this is.
Season 5 podcast available now. 1028 Awakening.